So after I uploaded this video, many asked how I made Docky chest in gachaclub without editing. It's just so easy, so in this video I will teach you how to make it. And also some asked how I made Inosuke mask in gachaclub, so if you like me to make a tutorial video about it, let me know in comment section.